like a leaf caught in the wind, he drifted a while. With no purpose or direction to his life, he tried to get himself together and pacify his mind and forget about the things he left behind. A crying woman standing helpless in his door, with a 2-month-old baby in her arms, his little black book laying torn up on the floor, and God only knows he never meant to do her wrong. A careless weekend on the other side of town has torn the king Oak Street's castle down, and all week long he's tried to call her, but she won't let him explain. Now Sunday morning finds him walking in the rain. He sits down in a phone booth and he prays that she'll forgive him and she'll believe he's changed his ways. With shaking hand he deposits his last dime, and he's still praying that she won't hang up this time. Then the sweetest voice he's ever heard says hello. Breakfast's almost ready, baby, come on home. I thought the whole over, and I think I understand that the king of Oak Street is just an ordinary man. I thought the whole thing over, and I think I understand that the king of Oak Street just an ordinary